If you want to, you need me. Why don't you try me? Baby, you want to.
Zoomed in on this shit.
This is the vlog. What day is it?
No, but seriously, we're gonna go eat. I figured out what day it is. Oh, it's Sunday.
If you squint, she looks like Nicki Minaj, and that looked like a wig, but it's not. It's a scarf.
Okay, so I got some clams here. I got some roasted duck. I have some octopus, and I have calamari, which is fried squid. This shit is bomb. Okay.
That's disgusting. That is.
This? Duck?
Everything.
I'm gonna eat.
Especially that.
Octopus is like the best. I will eat it right now if I can pick it up. I need to cut it up. I've never tried it. I'm going to try it. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be scraping. That's good. Is it? Like a TBH? Flakes of something in that oyster, like it tastes like this, feels like sand. It tastes like sand. I'm gonna stick with the clams. Hi, hello guys. This is my plate of weird shit. First, we're gonna try this tripe. See that texture? I'll flip it over. It's like a little blanket. We're gonna try this. I've never tried it before. Very hairy. You can feel every little bump. You're not gonna like it, Becca.
That's like me.
It's squishy.
Yep, just like me.
And it tastes like the seasoning they put on it. I can eat more of it if I want.
Can I just like lick it?
And chew it.
I'm not putting the whole thing in.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
I put the whole thing in my mouth.
I'm not swallowing it.
You don't have to. Just chew it.
I'll tell you right now.
Just chew it and taste it, and if you don't like it.
Oh, I don't like the smell.
Stop thinking about it. One, just count to three and do it.
What's gonna happen?
Count to three and do it. Count to three and. You keep dropping it.
Oh my God. You know I'm not gonna.
Every video you drop something. Becca's gonna try this piece of tripe. Where is it?
Right here, boys. Want me to do it?
Go for it.
Oh, I didn't eat it. I was like, something tastes weird.
How do you feel about that?
It touched my salad a little bit, so I'm gonna just rip the tuna. Did you hear that crunch?
Yes, I did. Yeah, bite the skin off. Bite the skin off.
Did I just chew on the bone?
Yeah, the toenail, I think.
How you like it?
there's a scale. Chickens have scales on their feet. I felt the scales. Then I tasted manure a little bit because they walk on the ground. And then it's like this fried taste with sauce. I'll do it again. Maybe it was just that specific area was bad. I love chickens too. They're my best friends. It's just squishy. And like the scales. It's the scales, and then at first it tasted like manure, like it walked through its shit. I'm good on that.
Alright guys, this is roasted duck. It's really good. I've had it before, but Becca hasn't, and we're both gonna try it. It's a little different.
I'm just gonna over up like that. Is that good?
Yes.
Pretty good actually.
Kind of tastes like turkey mixed with something else weird. I don't know how to explain it. It's good. I like that.
So weird. I didn't expect to like it. I'm so chill.
This is sea bass.
Sea bass.
I haven't tried it ever, so I'm going to.
How do you feel?
I think I got some bones with that one. Tastes like fish.
What was that? Pretty good. I like it.
Chew.
It's like got something in my mouth.
Almost everything, and then Becca doesn't. Becca's gonna try a piece of a fried eyeball. Girl, take it. Do you like it?
I love it.
A lie, it's really just a sweet roll.
Alright, so I'm gonna make this badass cone. My plan is to dip it in the chocolate cone.
Oh my god.
Okay, I have a feeling this is gonna work. Because it's not wobbly at all.
Someone already did it.
Shit. That was mine for last time.
It didn't fall off that time, oh my god.
I'm so proud.
Now I wanna do that. Just 13-year-olds. Fuck them. Smack a bitch.
Hell, they'd be laughing at.
There's nothing to laugh at.
I honestly
don't. There's nothing to laugh at. Other than me.
What?
Look at my eyebrows. Like, there's shit to laugh at. You see that shit? There's shit to laugh at. Girl, get away from that track, yeah.
Alright, so I was minding my own business, right? And then I noticed this napkin right here.